evening. So we are in our elevator. We're just getting ready to head out to grab something to eat. And I'm sure you guys really like my outfit. I'm wearing this green top, these jeans, my Adidas, and this little tote bag. So yeah.
Ground. Going up.
The boat ride. I'll show you guys, but we're just waiting right now in the line. So we are going to be getting on one of those boats, and we're just waiting right now.
Up to the right, that is the Wrigley Building. Wrigley was built in 1921 and 1924 in two sections around what used to be a set of railroad tracks running through the middle there. You've heard of Wrigley, like Wrigley Gum, Wrigley Field. And so the minute hand of that tower is about six white chairs long, to get some perspective here. The tower itself was inspired by Spanish cathedral called La Miranda, which is in Seville, Spain. In the beginning of Chicago's history, Chicago architects didn't really have their own styles just yet. They were copying European styles that were popular at the time. So this is called the Spanish Revival style. Wrigley is covered in thousands of glazed terracotta tiles, which are all very delicate, meaning hand washed. But they're also fireproof, and that's a bit of a thing here in Chicago. Now, coming up straight.
So we left the boat. tomorrow.
I just literally have to close my suitcase because I never took anything out of it.
Oh, I did. So, yeah. Okay. So, I will talk to you guys later because I think our waitress is coming with our drinks. Okay, so we got the cheesecake.